We spoke to one real estate agent who said that this is the slowest week of the season. So if any evacuations are ordered, well, less people will be impacted. But once again, no evacuations have been ordered. Hampton officials, though, are asking people to be prepared and also to keep a close eye on the forecast.
At the Hampton River Marina, they were busy pulling boats out of the water in preparation for the coming hurricane. Boaters waiting for their turn to get their crafts to safety. It's a ritual that Andy Melnicki is familiar with.
Just about last year at this time, I was up in Portland, and we had to pull it out.
Melnicki owns a 30-foot sailboat, and even though the storm is still days away and the track of the hurricane is far from certain, Melnicki says it's better to be safe than sorry.
I'm not going to risk it. Got too much work involved on the boat, and it's just not worth it.
At a nearby campground at the state park, many campers also say they've been paying close attention to the forecast. It's caused a couple to cut short their vacation.
They expect to have the storm here Sunday, so we'll go back Friday or Saturday. We don't want to cross the White Mountains in the bad weather.
Gurdon says he's been on the outskirts of a hurricane at sea, but his wife went through one on land, and it's not something they want to experience again.
My wife has seen a hurricane when she was in Virginia. She's still speaking about it. That's maybe 30 years ago.
Up the road, the New Hampshire DOT was cleaning out a storm drain on the beach. The storm drain allows water to funnel from the roads towards the ocean. Hampton Town officials are also preparing for the hurricane.
We're meeting on a daily basis. We're in communication. The police, fire, and the public works folks are constantly meeting. We've gone over our plans. We're making sure all our equipment is prepared in the event we need it.
You're taking a look now live at Hampton Beach. You see that yellow flag out there. That means a moderate hazard in terms of surf and or currents. Now, the chief says one thing they're going to be tracking closely with Irene is when it's scheduled to hit. If it hits at high tide, flooding obviously will be a far greater concern. As of right now, though, Irene is scheduled to hit New Hampshire while the tide is on its way out. Reporting live in Hampton Beach, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.